story would have more to do with TV commercials than it does to the way they are presently told, but the economy of stage.